goodness. You are in need of some major TLC. I'm glad I brought you home with me. I just sat abandoned in that back of that garden section of a hardware store all by your lonesome. And you, oh, you've got so much dust on you because of it. Before I then add you in with all of my other plants, going to take care of you and give you almost like a little spa treatment to help you look your best and feel your best. So I think first things first, I want to spray you down with my little spray bottle here of some misty water. To help give you a bit more moisture. I see that you're already watered down here, but tropical plants, so I think you need a bit more moisture happening here. So I'm just gonna go in and spray you here a bit more. Wiping all the dust off your leaves. It's gotten pretty dusty. Makes your leaves already look so much better. I didn't miss any up here. All these tiny little growths. You've got one more coming in there too, and a tiny one there. Ooh, fantastic. That is a good sign. Bigger bottom leaves. Just a couple more here. Up. Make sure I didn't miss any. Oh, through. And do one final cleanup of your leaves with my little lint roller thing here. Just get all that extra bits of almost like lint or something from the hardware store I got left on some of your leaves here. Just have to take this old roll off. It's a little sticky, but that's okay. Try to be very gentle and make sure I don't pull off any essential nutrients that you need. Leaf here that's kind of cracked and broken in the middle, but it seems that the rest of the leaf is pretty healthy. Not too concerned there. Other side of the leaves as well. Make sure I don't forget any part here. Great. And while I do this, I'm just making sure to inspect all your leaves. Make sure that you don't miss any signs of excessive damage or bugs that you may have brought from place you're at before at the store, just so that when I acclimatize you to my other plants that you won't pass anything on to all of them. Think here that you've got a leaf that's also got kind of like a chew or a break in it, so it's kind of died a little bit in this one corner, but the leaf looks okay otherwise as I inspect it. We're going to do one more final roll over all your leaves here. more for me. Some residue on this list I'm going to have to make note of here. Okay, otherwise, that's all the little brushing done for you. I think all your leaves are looking and feeling pretty good. I think that I want to go around and make some notes of any damages, new growths that are happening, anything that I might want to watch out for in the upcoming days as I acclimatize into my home. That you'll be all set and ready to get settled into your new home. Okay? So I've got my little notebook here where I'm going to be using my pen to write all of your information. I got lots and lots of plants in here. Lost a page there, I'll put that back in after. Page to write down all your info. Now, you are a rubber tree plant. You're about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, about 40 inches high. From your trunk to your highest leaves up here. As of January 3, I won't be counting the base or your soil and roots in that amount, so that'll just be trunk to Now, I do name all my plants, so what should I name you? It's always hard naming them, but I have a feeling that you are... a Tom. I'm sorry, not in a bad way. It's a simple name, but it's a good name. Tom the rubber tree plant. Can always change that name if I end up coming up with something better later. Okay. Now, some of my plants, I count the leaves or the number of things that I have going on, but you are a pretty good growth, so I'm not going to count all your leaves. That would take much too long. But I am going to count your branches. Got one main stalk with 1, 2, 3, 4 different branches that branch off from your base. Branches off. Thanks. Perfect. Now, for the final step, I'm going to be going through and doing all that note-taking of any damage or things to watch out for. So my first thing I definitely see is that this leaf here has the crack in the middle that I mentioned, but it doesn't look like, again, that there's any growth issues or health issues to the rest of the leaf, so that's a good sign. Middle. No signs of other damage to the leaf. Appears to be abnormal growth. Okay. Now I'm gonna find where that other one. Oh yes. Down here, there's this giant leaf near to the bottom that's got just a little bit of like a chew, a bite mark, or some type of damage that's killed just a little bit of the outside of the plant. But the rest of it otherwise is looking pretty good. There is a singular marking on it as well that I want to watch out for, but it may just have been an item or another plant that poked the leaf by accident. So, large bottom. Branch as well has minor damage to the corner of leaves here. Fantastic. So I think that is it for the damage that I can see here, evidently. I just want to make note of now some of these new growths. I see definitely one new leaf growth and not the tiny beginnings of another. So let me see here. That's going to be one, two new growths. Okay. Third branch, keep an eye on them. Okay, to ensure healthy growth. Okay, so there's one, two, three, four leaves surrounding this new growth. One, two, three leaves immediately surrounding the small, small new growth. Okay. Larger new growth. Fantastic. So I believe I have marked everything here that needs to be marked. I'm going to do one final inspection. Make sure that I didn't miss anything. I didn't miss any bugs or signs of disease. All the leaves seem to be holding good integrity. They don't seem to be flimsy or like they're falling off at all. So that's a good sign as well. I'm trying to be a little bit more gentle with the tiniest of leaves and the newer-ish growths. Because I'd like those to keep growing large like the other ones and not have any issues. Okay. Well, I think you are all well and taken care of. I think that you're super healthy and you should be good to get moved in with my other plants and acclimatize to your new home. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoy and that you are happy with your new home. Okay? All right, take care, dear, now. Bye-bye.